My name is Onesmus Chigweda. We are here promoting Ukahao. It's part of Msati region. A small but upcoming town that is open to investments. We are also promoting our national heritage site. As you can see, we have a craft shop on the site, we have a swimming pool and all the other entertainment facilities. These items that you see here are from the community members that we are selling at our craft shop. When you buy one, you support actually the community members that side. Yeah, the site has been proclaimed as a national heritage site by the National Heritage Council of Namibia, and it is open to the public. We, like I said, we have a swimming pool. People can go and have open air recreation activities there, come together and family parties. Yeah, the visitors actually relax and relaxing at the venue. And we are also seeing that we have input here from many people that are learning more about Ukahao at the Olufuko Festival. And we are also having information sessions that we are providing to the people.
Okay. Yeah, any other message you want to give to the visitors?
Yes, people should just come and check out Ukahao. They should come and pass by. Don't drive through. Stop by when you are going, because we are now sitting in the shortest road to the Kulen region. People are using that road. So whenever you go, pass by Ukahao, stop, buy a drink, and then proceed to the Kulen region. Thank you.